And it's interesting that you have drawn upon an experience in your life being at the Wissahickon, and it's something very beautiful. And what it seems, at least to me, that you have done is that you've taken sound to describe a soundless world. You've got reflected light, dragonflies, wandering thoughts, fireflies, and again, starlight, and gentle breeze. So let's take a listen to it and see how you've done that.